That's right, Aaron. Tomorrow, we will find out exactly what's happened. The committee met in Covington, Kentucky, that is, September 11th and 12th. Rebels are accused of 15 level one violations. They received their 24-hour notice today. The NCAA committee can either accept the self-imposed penalties that Ole Miss levied against itself or add penalties. Ole Miss will get COI opinion tomorrow morning at 8:30. It will be released to the public 30 minutes later.